here we go again, 30 years in the making. Album 19, Icon. Let's go. It's your boy, King of Poetry, Black Ice. Check this out. I was killing them in the new millennium. Switched up the flow, went to a few spoken word sets, watched a few cats, and I just wasn't feeling them. Icon. Then one day I stepped on stage. I could have swore I heard someone say that there's a bomb in Gilliam. Icon. Let's go. I hit him with the Neil flow. Rough and raw like a Brillo. It wasn't long before I figured out that these maxi pad niggas was like chicks with no it's still though. They was on some ocean, they it's for real though. I came out of nowhere. Still don't care, 15 years and 19 albums later. Still at the top of my game, one of the best out there. Icon, let's go. I'm motivated by all the fallen young soldiers like Nuke Bomb and Tegan. I ain't entertaining no beef no more, this year I went vegan. Icon, let's go. Shit, I'm hotter than July. And in the words of John Cena, brother, oh, you can't see me. Signed, sealed, delivered, the eighth wonder, Stevie. Icon. When it comes to Black Ice and Poet, I don't understand all the fuss. Besides, who making more noise in the shot than Solid Souls, At Ease, and us? Icon, let's go. Besides, you can't stop what you can't kill. The Black Clark Kent, Teflon Don, the Man of Steel. Tony Swagger, Icon. Let's go. Swagger. Spoken words, new Marvin. In me, the spirit of...